Justin Doble. I'm the president of the club. It's really a pleasure and an honor to have Michael with us here tonight.
I would like to read a couple of passages from the book because I often feel that that's something that, you know, increasingly in the literary world, people give rhetorical speeches. Understanding the cultural drivers of such ingrained forgetfulness has always been an enduring quest for me in Southeast Asia. One of the most inspiring Indonesian intellectuals I ever met.
Thank you to Michael for this really wonderful.